Sampling these fish won't spoil your dinner. I'm Sara DiRienzo, and this is your Work in the Wild update from the Wyoming Game and Fish Department. This week, we're at Muddy Guard Reservoir number 1 for fish sampling. Sheridan Regional Fisheries biologists sampled this water to look at the overall condition of fish, how heavy they are for their length, the species type, and the number caught per hour. They catch fish using a trap net. Gordon Edwards, fisheries biologist, tells us why a trap net is a good tool for sampling.
We have 4 trap nets that we use that work pretty effectively here to collect fish near the shoreline, and they're able to be released alive. So that's the advantage. It works really well for us to keep our pulse on the fishery and also let those large fish go back into the pond.
The survey revealed rainbow trout, Snake River cutthroat trout, brown trout, tiger trout, a hybrid of brown and brook trout, and fathead minnow. Muddy Guard will be a great place to fish this fall. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.